A second incident where the red heifer has been mentioned in this is when the Bani Israel had started worshipping a cow. Hazrat Musa alayhi salam had temporarily went to the Mount Tur for worship, and the people of Bani Israel had started worshipping the cow behind his back. When Musa alayhi salam came back, he killed the cow and destroyed its idol.